Now, we are have many times, have for years, we got what we call a lie detector. You can put it on your wrist, set it across their head, and you can get in there and try your best to make a lie sound like the truth, and it'll register negative every time. Because the human was not made to lie. Lying is a deceitful, hard thing, evil thing. I'd rather have a drunkard with me any day than a liar. See? A liar. And your body wasn't made to lie. No matter how sinful you are, you're still a fallen son of God. The most sinful person in this city today, God didn't intend you to be sinful. He wanted you to be a son or daughter of His. You're made up in His own makeup. But sin has caused you to do that. And no matter how much you try to impersonate and try to make a lie seem right, they got a scientific instrument that proves that it's wrong. You can tell it with all the innocence you want to, but it'll still register negative. Because there's a subconscious down in a human being. That subconscious knows what's truth. And no matter what you're saying out here, that subconscious knows that it's a lie. And it'll register off the subconscious. Therefore, if a man or a woman could ever get their thoughts and their testimony and their lives so lined up with God, amen, until the channel of the Holy Spirit would be perfect.